Betrayed and blinded, Samson's battle with the Philistines is all but over. And with it, the dreams of an Israelite homeland.
Lord, if I am yours, remember me now. Strengthen me once more.
Your God has abandoned you, Samson.
You are the man who took away my eyes. I am glad of it, for the darkness helps me think.
Your God has deserted you and taken your strength with him.
No, I can see him more clearly than ever. He wants me to destroy you all!
It's over, Samson!
Stop him!
Kill him! Now!
Samson's sacrifice kills thousands, but he could never defeat the Philistines on his own.